Thank you. Thank you. Oh yeah, you know what's up.
Thank you.
Yep.
Oh, he won.
Come on!
worked super, super hard to put on a good show and drive as hard as they could. You guys ready to hear who the top three were? Coming from my hometown of Chicago, my own teammate, Simba, from Team Protein. If you can't get first, at least get third, you know?
Two times!
In second place, also from Chicago, one of my close friends, Mike Hannon from Gleam. These first place guys. This guy's absolutely unbeatable. I don't think anybody drives better than him here. It's Julio from Goon Squad. From the Pacific Northwest. Congratulations, Julio. All right, so that's the good news for Julio. The bad news is now he's got a battle Ken Gucci and Kazuya Taguchi. Hopefully you can keep up.
Hell yeah.
Should we get like, at least I don't know what random photographer here to take a picture?
You guys ready to see those battles? I think those are going to be super exciting. And then after that, we're doing open drops for the rest of the day, so we should have another
hour to see tandems. That's how
people,
we do it.
Goofing off.
At least give them more to look at.
Don't worry about it.
Jimmy, you can beat Julio.
I don't know, man. That was kind of a very spectacular showcase of his driving ability. And,
I'll just back off. I'm not trying to get you.
Yeah, go, go, go.
Thank you. Thank you.
Wow, dude.
It was a banger.
Yeah. All right, see you guys later.
So sick.
Ramp shut down.
Yeah, what the fuck? Let's burn this thing. Come on.